gorgeous fruit there around. And then some of the blackberries, blueberries. Did we bring the Melba sauce out from last night?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Look at it.
And it's not finished, it's just the beginning. This is the Melba sauce that is in the recipe here, which is jelly?
Red currant.
Raspberries and strawberry put in a blender and strain, and that's what we get. It's a wonderful sauce. So we can.
Just in a cup, quite a bit.
Put some of these. Now I do like sauces on my dessert.